Nigeria. I am using this opportunity to introduce this Mr. Timothy to everybody who shows concern. Yesterday around 4 p.m., I mistakenly transferred 10.8 million into his account, and he came on his own to come and return the money back to me.
Jesus!
He's my mechanic. If you have a car,
Maya.
And you want somebody,
you too much.
Honest, to pay your bill, please. Get this contract.
This is Mr. Timothy.
I guess my serious condition is there are still very good people here. I made a mistake. I transferred 10.8 million to this young man yesterday. He's my mechanic. And he's coming here to report the money back to me. That is why I am announcing properly, so that anybody who needs his services can contact him. He's a good man.
He's a good man, Beoga. You cannot tell him what he wants. We have to. We are not telling him. Do something for him.
My name is Mr. Idova. I'm a contractor. I wanted to send money to my manager in my project, okay? And I mistakenly sent 10.8 million to this young man. He was the one who came on his own.
Nigerian.
A Nigerian. Very, very powerful.
What you are saying is good. But I'll tell our supervisor before you start this.
I am sorry.